What if some crazy ideas come true, like sparkling slime? What if I add some carbon dioxide to it? Will I get a slime Coca-Cola? So, here I am at my granny's village. Was about to relax, but I found this gas cylinder, full of carbon dioxide. Why not play with it? Here I have these liquid slimes of different colors, which I'm gonna put in this plastic Coca-Cola bottle and add CO2. Okay, I must admit that not all of my crazy ideas are easy to come true. But, oh well. It is so hard to fill this bottle with slimes. And new subscriber? Hola, chico. And sorry, kind of busy right now, so go away. Everybody can jump! Just get the freaking in! But I've done it! Have any of you seen a full bottle of slime? So beautiful and so abnormal. That was really hard to put it all in, so I think I deserve some love from you guys. Hit that thumbs up button. Any ideas what's gonna happen? And why? Please share your thoughts in the comment section down below while I'm starting pumping carbon dioxide in this bottle. Really beautiful stuff. Man, just look at the colors, it starts mixing. Looks so relaxing. The only thing I'm afraid of is an exploding bottle. Don't feel like taking slime shower. Is everything dead in bottle of Coca-Cola plus carbon dioxide becomes a real Coca-Cola? It looks so alike now. As I told you, looks like real Coca-Cola. Black and sparkly. Let's open and see that liquid. So freaking nasty. Hope you're not eating right now. It is sticky but more liquid. Have any ideas why it became so liquid? Would any of you put your hand in liquid like this? Looks like that's it. Do not forget to hit that subscribe button. Stay tuned and stay cool. New subscriber, I saw it hitting that button.